million dollar question in each of you students. We completely understand that. The question is, will NEET and JEE be postponed? First of all, is it safe to conduct NEET and JEE in this pandemic? Recently, KSET was conducted. Even you might be seeing those videos where there is no social distance, there are no rules followed. After seeing these videos, most of you students or most of the parents might be really worried. And the question is it safe? Is it really safe in order to conduct this NEET and JEE during this pandemic? Okay. In fact, even authorities are thinking to postpone this exam because at the end of the day, life is far more important than exams and results. And I'm sure if they try to conduct exams also, they'll surely not allow the infected people, the virus infected people to attend the exam. So that is 1% of the relief which they are providing us. And coming to this particular exams, just my sincere request and suggestion to the students and parents is, don't worry about the exams, because I don't think in this kind of situation authorities will take the life risk of the students by conducting the exam, because almost like around lakhs and lakhs of people will be attending NEET as well as JEE every year. So I don't think they'll take that risk. So we are hoping that these NEET as well as JEE will be postponed. So if you guys also wanted to get the exam postponed, provide your support in the comment section below. Whenever there is a lot of crowd, the virus, there's a chance of this virus getting transmitted really easy. Mostly there will be petitions presented in the court to postpone this exam, and I don't think even parents will agree to send their child to take the life risk and, you know, just for the sake of exams, because life is really precious than any exam. Of course, a single exam can't define your future. Also, I know you students will be really worried and tensed by seeing and hearing a lot of news. And you'll be really confused, whether you don't know whether the exam will be conducted or will be postponed. So my sincere suggestion is, don't get affected with all these kind of surrounding sounds. Just calm down, just relax yourself. I'm sure no government, no authority is going to put your lives in risk. I'm going to tell you two different scenarios. Scenario one is, what if they conduct the exam? Scenario two is, what if they postpone the exam? Okay, so coming to the first scenario, if they conduct exam, there will be few lakhs of people attending this particular NEET and JEE. I'm sure they are not going to take the risk of life of students. They are really going to provide the measures, safety measures such as social distancing, because they'll take the experience of KSET and they'll try not to repeat those mistakes in these kind of exams. This is scenario one. Okay, so scenario two is, there is any petition in the court, and if it gets approved, so these exams, these particular NEET and JEE are going to be postponed. That scenario, in this particular scenario, you will get more time in order to prepare well for your exams, and you can just revise what you have studied, and you can happily prepare again. You can also revise syllabus which you have already studied. So these are the two different scenarios, but mostly there are high chances to for these particular exams, because no government, no authority will take the risk of life of students, so many lakhs of innocent students. So our channel, especially Best Way to Study channel, is completely supporting you students, and we sincerely request authorities to postpone this exam of NEET and JEE and also any other entrance exam, because one exam and one result can't really decide your future. So as teachers, we are supporting you, and as students, you need to support channels like this, channels like Best Way to Study, which will raise its voice in order to protect our students from all these kind of things. So what you need to do is, you need to first of all subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, so that we'll understand how many supporters we have, and you'll also not miss any videos from Best Way to Study if you hit the bell icon also. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends, and also give your support in the comment section below with your wonderful comments. Okay, so thanks for watching.